be about a
little.
He's got a funny story for us, I suspect.
How y'all doing out tonight? We're late because the police pulled us over on the way here. That's an absolute true story. Tonight. It is so good to be back. Thank you. This is called First Class Life.
cause I can't.
It's a true-ass story right there. Well, good evening. Thank you so much. Happy holidays. Glad you're here out seeing live music. It's good to be in Florida. Please say hello to the guys up here in the band. Please, please, please. Right here on the bass guitar from St. Louis, Missouri, Mr. Doug Burkett right there, everyone. Back here on the drums and singing for you from New Salem, North Dakota, Mr. Matthew Johnson. Damn, that's cold just even saying it, doesn't it? And last but certainly not least right here, my brother from another mother from Beaumont, Texas, on the piano and the organ for you, Mr. Frankie Randazzo, everybody. How about some Bobby Bland? God knows I tried to do what's right. For 5 long years I stayed home. And I smell me trouble, baby. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I smell me trouble, baby. Well, y'all know up ahead of me. Lord, I smell worries and trouble. Baby, it just won't let me be. People talk about me, yeah, almost not in vain. Lord, please forgive them for whatever word they say. I smell trouble, baby. Well, over yonder, Lord, up ahead of me, but I smell me in trouble. Baby, you just don't let me be. Trouble with a smile. What is the trouble, baby? You just don't want to let me be. When I smell me trouble, you know it just don't let me be. Let's end on a high note. Good night, everybody. Thank you. That was... I'm just kidding. We did really get pulled over by the police on the way here. It was no big deal. Little drugs, some guns, not a big deal. We got out of it. Actually, we were just driving, and it was like at every stoplight, there was a police car. I pulled somebody over. And Frankie goes, wow, the police are really... They're out doing it tonight, aren't they? And I was like, I bet we're next. Four dudes rolling around in a... I'm not going to tell you what kind of car. This is a pretty nice car, though. Let's just say that. In a brand new trailer with no tags on it. Because it's brand new. So anyway, he was very nice. And there you go. So good evening. Happy to be here. I got a couple things to tell you. I promise we're going to play a lot of music for you tonight. We have a bunch of CDs and albums and t-shirts here. I have a record label that's called Gulf Coast Records. It's based in Nederland, Texas. And we're really excited about. We have great artists, great Florida artists like Albert Castilla. the one and only Cat Riggins. We have Jimmy Carpenter. We have a new Tito Jackson record. We have a lot of great artists on our label. And what we did was, I have a new album out called Resurrection. So we're running a... Thank you. So we're running a Christmas special for you in Florida. You can get the Tito, the Zito, and the Christmas CD for $25 tonight. And that's a lot of music. It's the best Christmas CD you'll ever buy because there's no fucking Christmas music on it at all. None. It's only got blues music on. So you bring it over when they tell you, can you put some Christmas music on? And go, yeah. So that's it. This is called Don't Bring Me Down. We'll be right back. after the 2 years you've been through, a little blind faith. That's what we need right there. Yeah. Thank you. Are you ready to dance again? I got a fantastic love song for you that goes like this.
Thank you.
some old buddy guy. Come on. Damn fool, I'm here. coming crazy. You know, when the crowd is this good, you get two Bobby Bland songs in one set. Nice going there, Sanford.
Thank you.
Sounding good, Frankie. See, these guys aren't just good looking, they're talented as well. I didn't just bring you hot pieces of male ass. I brought you talented musicians that just happen to be attractive. Don't judge them by their looks. I did not include myself. I think we're playing all night. I'm not really worried about going anywhere tomorrow. I don't know what you have to do, but my job is pretty good. I don't have to be at work again until about 8 o'clock tomorrow, so I can play all night long if you're into it. And we got some friends that came all the way from New Orleans that are hiding over here. And I'm going to throw some Johnny B. Good into this set. What's the thing of that, man? So my good friend John, how about some Wee Wee Hours, lovers? Let's do it. Baby, Lord, that's when I think of you. I said in the wee wee hours, baby. I said, Lord, that's when I think of you. About all them little things, baby, that we used to do. In a wee little room, you know, baby, I've been sitting alone, and I've been thinking about you too. I've been sitting alone and I've been thinking about you. Yeah, but sometimes I want to be. Well, do you ever think about me too? Come on, Frank, show them something. could never read. But girl, I'm in love. And all my shoes are all the wrong for me. Time or what out here? Did I mention that we're going to do a couple more songs and we're going to take a little break? We're going to come out and visit and we're going to do a whole other set. Is that good? Did I mention if you buy enough CDs and t-shirts, you can have Doug? We've been locked up for a long time. We're trying to make some of that money back we didn't make, and pimping ain't easy. He's not just good for sexy stuff. He can do dishes and laundry and yard work. And honestly, that's a lot sexier to me. I just heard a woman out there go, yes. She says, yes, that's right. Oh, Doug, you're a good sport. I wonder who's going to take you home tonight.
Different every night.
Different every night. You want to hear some more blues? We want some dancers out here. This is off the First Class Live CD, a little A little swinging Texas blues, Matthew. Time. Relax. It's not like we got to play a lot of music in the past 2 years, so I don't see a reason to hurry up and get this night over. And it's so much nicer to be in this room with you than looking at you on the computer. I can't smell you on the computer. Only thing good about playing music on the computer is you don't have to wear pants. And they want you to wear pants here. That's my only complaint about playing here. They want you to. He says, you gotta wear pants, Mike. Whatever. Take it off. Sorry, man. We're trying to sell tickets and not run people out.
Fool to count.
soft, but oh baby, you just saved me, not bad, baby, where you been? I said, oh my, you're slipping out. Someone else is slipping in. Just cry your heart out. And it don't mean a thing to me. I'm a brand new man. Back where you been? While you're slipping out, someone else is slipping in. Where you been? I'm just slipping out.